be back, but for now, I leave you with this.